I'm going to hold here for Varun.
Baba, oh, shit.
When did you realize? I was listening to you. I didn't even realize.
Baba, that's why I'm going to hold here for Varun.
Baba, little.
अरे यार भाव अलग बात क्यों कर रहा है आजकल इट बिकेम लाइक
नहीं 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 वरुण 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 होल्ड ऑन होल्ड ऑन होल्ड ऑन होल्ड ऑन होल्ड ऑन
आई एम स्टक अगेन
एंड वरुण इज स्टक अगेन आई फकिंग कांट डू दिस बैक टू अगेन
वाओ
या इट वाज स्टिल अ थिंग वेट वरुण स्टक
या वरुण स्टक गाइस स्टक
इज ही
Is Varun frozen or he's concerned?
No, he's just, he tell. Thinks his hair looks fantastic. This is there. See, Varun has stopped blinking.
Varun, god damn it!
Right when Kautuk cracks a joke.
Unbelievable. I'm fucking believable. Ye to purposely kar raha hai, dude. Ye to...
Hold up. Hello and welcome to another episode of the Internet Said So, a show where we take animation, shocking, weird, absurd facts and our personal stories and we talk about them.
But mostly
and,
personal
last time
stories.
We tried to do this, my internet got stuck, but thanks to IT expert Neville Shah, now my dynamic IP has changed to a static IP and hence there's going to be no problem. And which is why I think we can continue the topic where we left off last time.
Yeah.
And the topic is...
Social media, as you can see from the title below, it is.
Social. Guys, this joke only works in the live. Okay, let's not.
Hey,
live
works,
mein maja hai
every time.
Live mein maja.
Now the. Yeah. By the way, firstly, thank you whoever's watching this episode and who came for the live. It was too much fun, and we had over 200 people join us on the live, and we had a great time. We discussed dreams and nightmares.
Yeah.
And wow, live auto ko Siddhi ka. Live auto ko Siddhi ka.
I thought it's like
time. Special appearance. Free episode wala ko mil raha hai.
Perfect.
See, we're distributing it evenly.
Yeah, everybody gets it perfectly. I like so the live mein,
live,
this time.
Live mein Siddhi ka aaya
hai. Siddhi just put bananas in the fruit basket and she's like, here are some bananas that you won't eat anyway.
Make more base banana. Banana ka kar raha hu aajkal.
So anyway, before we forget, the lives are going to happen every Saturday. So the tickets for this Saturday's live is also up on Insider. I'll put a link on community and everywhere else. So please, whoever can join us. It's going to be fun. We'll put snippets of what happened on the live. We met some really interesting people who we got on camera to ask us questions.
Yeah.
And a lot of fun stuff happened. So we'll try and make a quick
I can't believe that our comments also have faces. Like, it's such a strange...
Hey. Our comments have faces and dogs.
Yeah, I do.
But
yeah, so that was a lot of fun. So please, whoever can join us, join us. In the meantime, we'll continue today's episode. So, I don't know if we did that in the last recording, but Baba, tera first Instagram handle, jabhi tu wall pe likhta tha, wo ek real wall tha na? Pyramid
correct.
Pe.
Correct, so, correct. So, correct. It was called Telegram. It was called Telegram.
Baba, back in the day, jab tu career pigeon bhejta tha, to tera ID kya tha? Muscleman28.
No, Muscleman28. But that was on
Muscleman.
That was on Yahoo. Yahoo Messenger.
So that was the first.
ICQ. ICQ.
ICQ. Yeah, even I did ICQ. AOL kya tha ki nahi tumne?
Nahi. AOL aaya tha yahan pe. Properly nahi aaya.
Ah, har jagah aaya tha, bro.
Internet
है यार हर जगह आता है भाई but it didn't get popular in India it was Hotmail जो like Hotmail got popular
dude that it came at a time when computers were not that popular
यार dude
computer popular हो रहा था मैं कब की बात कर रहा हूँ डॉक्टर कोपनिस के ज़माने की
I brought this up before but I'm talking about again the days of yore somebody on Instagram has DM'd me and I can't find it. I was trying to find it for this podcast. Someone on Instagram has DM'd me the rate card of the VSNL server ka rate card. Basically, ki agar tumne no.
Varun, stop it. I'm getting a hard on. Stop it.
Please.
But don't worry, it won't finish. Because
yeah. Someone
will pick up the phone.
Yeah.
The thing is...
You know what? Honestly, one joke. Watching porn in the 90s is the same as doing a Zoom call with Varun right now.
No, it's yeah, not you, anymore you, because now I have a static IP, bro.
Don't say
I've
anything.
Hung once.
It's so far, no, you're not hung. That's period.
Wait,
1 minute. On VSNL, so someone sent me that. Dude, 17,000 rupiah tha for a like some 250 Mbps per month or something like that. It was ridiculous. It was insane. I can't find the damn thing. I'm very sad. If you are that person, just tag me on DM. I'll put it up for sure. The other thing with VSNL is I've spoken about this earlier when we've spoken about social media. Do you guys remember the shell account or what?
Yes.
No, what is it?
You don't know what the shell account is?
No, I don't. I have no idea.
Okay, I'll tell you what the shell account is.
Wait, can I guess?
Yeah, okay.
It is the thing that Mehul Choksi and Nirav Modi used to take out money? No, that's
no.
Okay, cool.
No.
Then I have
so
no idea.
A shell account, according to VSNL, if you apply
to crabs
shell
communicate
account,
with each other.
Is called a, it was a student account or a shell account. Do you want to hazard a guess on what you got and what you didn't get now?
You didn't get any adult content. You were not allowed to.
No. Of course, you didn't get adult content. But
then why is it a shell account? That should be
I'll tell you
account.
Why.
Shell account.
Because I'll tell you what it was. It was cheaper for sure because it didn't load images.
Oh.
It was only text. It was only a text-based account. So anything that would only load in text format. So there were no images. At any point. And this is, I'm talking about where before Internet Explorer, you had this thing called Netscape Navigator. So you had Netscape Navigator and you would open through that and it was defaultly connected to it. But some of the best, like it blew my mind that I had access to that much information in text form. Because imagine it's the library that's now the internet opposed to, you know, that encyclopedia or tell me more again why.
So, was it the description of the picture that you wanted to see? Like you see, you go, like you search for hot
girl,
image
and it's just
like, this is an image of a hot girl wearing a red bikini. Like,
funny. Please use
your imagination. It was just data packs sent out at such a small bit rate that I don't think that it would allow. I don't know if that's the right terminology, but basically it blocked images. That's what it did. Mm. So it was great.
Baba, please speak English. Okay.
Yeah. Sorry.
Like, don't just apology. Throw like bit rate and I mean I know what bit rate is.
Yeah. Honestly, right discovered. Now half the people have just realized what a static IP and what a variable IP is from us. Achha, abhi tak kisi ko nahi pata tha.
No, they've not realized how to change it.
Everybody gave solutions in the comments. Like literally, we had like 800 comments out of it, 700 comments for how I can fix the internet problem.
Also, Varun's biggest challenge was when I was helping him do it, I knew his router password and username.
Oh.
So he was most upset. He was Bawa, tu kya kar?
For some reason, this happened when I was on Concall. So, I'm just listening to Baba do...
And it was not even supposed to be there. Kaustubh and I were talking about something else. Baba ko line pe dala aur casually Baba ko pucha ki, hey, Baba, iska kya hai? So, Baba ne pura jitna uska IT knowledge tak sab jhaad diya. Pura time Kaustubh se phone pe khada hai. Fir na, wo phone majh mein rakhi aagne ke. At one point in time, we're like, how are we connected? And then we realized, oh, fuck, we both called Kaustubh, but where is Kaustubh? For the talk,
I was like, I can't fucking, what am I doing? Why am I listening to this completely unbelievably boring conversation?
We are so sometimes.
Ek minute, Kautu ka naya stick dekha hai kya? Har Tuesday market pe kya Ampanna?
Hey, this is not Ampanna, this is Tang.
No, yeah, but I'm the eater and Kautu is somebody like is the person who drinks during the podcast.
Yeah, and I'm the sniffer.
अच्छा
तेरे को दे रहा हूँ
पॉडकास्ट कर रहे हैं
हाँ अभी तू आदर को दे आदर नीचे ले ना नीचे से ले क्या कर
नीचे से कहाँ से अरे सब टेढ़ा मेढ़ा है इट्स अकॉर्डिंग टू नेविल नॉट माय स्क्रीन दिस
डजंट चल चल ये कट कर
यू नो देयर आर डाउन साइड्स There are some downsides of social media.
Let's get into the downsides of social
media. Where you start about something and it becomes something else.
Yeah.
But coming back, so Baba, tera to hieroglyphics are first social media. Or to tera kya the first account you remember?
Orkut.
Username kya tha?
Yeah, Orkut and Yahoo Messenger. And my...
Oh, MSN pe nahi tha? You were not MSN Messenger?
Oh, yeah, I was there briefly, but I don't... Yeah. I mean, I have no idea.
MSN was pretty big for us and Kautuk then it died very out young, other than Kautuk. Yeah.
MSN, I'll tell you, my cousin who's 4 years older than me, he was on MSN.
So, by the time
I got unregulated internet access, which is when I was in the 9th and 10th standard, when I got unregulated access, I was on Yahoo Messenger, which is the first most vivid thing I remember.
Did you ever chat with a guy called MuscleMan28?
No, I wasn't on
was
those chat rooms.
To be a girl.
Yeah, why were you doing that?
I was pretending to be a 28-year-old man. That's
yeah.
And you were what exactly?
366.
I was at that point, I was 16, no. I was 18.
1800.
But we've all done the classic. You go into one of the Yahoo chat rooms, you tag some person and you're like, AFL question mark. Mera A hamesha jhuta tha. A was always jhuta. 23, 24, depending on who I'm
chatting. That's great because half of the men in India, un log ka S.
S bhi jhuta tha.
So, mere aadhar hai bhatti bhi jo. When I'm talking to a girl, I half my worry was ki ye koi londa hai who's pretending to be a girl, mati karne ke liye.
And probably was. तेरे को पता भी नहीं है
मैं मिला नहीं तो मालूम नहीं
100% 100%
I shared some really romantic moments with some dude
But kya excitement hai? What would the excitement be to do it like that? Like to
I think the excitement was ki tu ghar pe baitha hai aur ye koi duniya ke koi kone mein hai. Tu kabhi mila nahi hai but tu baith ke chat kar raha hai. It is just now.
No, it's not about the chat. It's about changing your sex and actually like pata ye kya level
of that's bunkers.
हाँ ये क्या बकरा बन रहा
है? But that was to play a prank on somebody. वैसे था हमने कहा अगर मैं कर सकता हूँ तो मेरे से भी हो सकता but Yahoo chat room का वो था and obviously one thing that all of us must have come on to at probably the same time was Orkut, right? क्या था वो क्या था like now in hindsight it was such bad interface such bad aesthetic such but it was when you were on it felt great. Testimonials written by people for you.
Yeah, dude.
Testimonials. Varun is an amazing guy. Sabko jhoot bolke ki hame paisa dunga.
It was an online. Basically, it was nothing. It was an online slam book. No, that's what it was.
Yeah.
It was an online slam book.
Even the communication was called Scraps, which is the scrapbook ka chutyapatti, right?
Yeah, correct. Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
Yeah.
But you know, before this, you remember Orkut ke pehle tha Hi-Fi karke.
Yeah.
MySpace.
But Hi-Fi, I remember at that point, aesthetically speaking, in terms of the interface, UI, just that was very nice. Like it had that minimalistic white, blue sort of combination, if I remember. And
that's Facebook.
Hi-Fi was orange.
No. I think it was bluish, if I'm not mistaken.
I don't even know Hi-Fi. I don't even know where this was.
No, Hi-Fi was damn good. Mm. I remember. But... when was the first time you guys, how did you guys find out about Facebook? Because everybody knows,
It was initially, if I remember this, it was initially only for colleges and by invite only.
In the US.
Yes.
Yeah.
So, like, it was so fucking exclusive because of that invite only. People who were already like, oh my God, tereko invite kaise? Tereko dena, please.
It was the Gmail model, no?
Yeah.
OnePlus, it was the OnePlus model also, if you remember.
Bro, the demand.
So, you know how I found out, like a lot of my friends who went to study at university, even in undergrad. So, a lot of people go post-grad, but undergrad mein jo public gaya tha na udhar, they all had it. Like if you're in fucking Virginia Tech, Stanford, Yale, wherever, they all had it. And they had invited my friends who were in my college here in Jai Hind. And I happened to be at one person's house and she's logging into Facebook and I'm like, what the fuck is this? She's like, this is a new thing. It started in the US and this and that. So, just that had this weird... allure to it. Jare, fuck, I have to be on it.
Yeah.
Basically, social network ka screenplay.
But wo tha, you won't believe, jab main gaya na, login kiya, to mere India ke se chaar dost the wo time pe.
Yeah.
Because this time about 2007, bro.
Which is really funny because I have an internet fact that I want to bring up, which is that the average Facebook user has about 155 friends on the platform. Okay. But they would trust only four. Correct. Of them,
the same guys who were there earlier.
I might not even trust those four.
And
I should have podcast with them.
And the population on Facebook currently is 6.5 times that of the US. In fact, it is, I think, the third most populated country. If Facebook was a country, it would be the third or fourth most populated country.
Yeah, third or fourth most. Yeah, I remember reading that. Oh, in fact, 30% of Americans get all their news from Facebook. Yeah, which is why, like, when it came to the 2016 election, the reason they were able to penetrate so hard is because, let's say, if you are going to Facebook pe ja raha hai, and if you're continuously getting news that is fueling your bias, boom. Like
Cambridge Analytica.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, just going by the number of people, I'm just going to go like, boom, all the social media platforms. Facebook is 2.47 billion users. YouTube is 1.5 billion. Instagram is 800 million users. Tumblr is 357. Twitter.
What is Facebook again?
2.47 billion.
That's then the most populous country in the world.
Technically, yeah. Shouldn't it be? Yeah.
Yeah, then that's not.
But
ye
fact pehle se padh raha hoga, because I remember reading this fact.
Yeah, this is old.
Back.
This is old. This is the.
That time it was the sixth country, and every year it became a bigger country.
Guys, what are we saying? Every year, by the time this podcast comes out, back in the day in 2007, when Facebook had just opened up for the general public, right? You didn't need to like have any affiliation to any school. Just back then, Orkut was still more popular, right?
So, using
Facebook back in the day, they would send you a message on Facebook saying, "Jaake Orkut check karke."
Orkut, yeah. Yeah.
Just trying their best to keep Orkut alive also.
Yeah.
Before.
But you know, and this is not even a fact, but it's by like, because I know so many people are doing it, it can be a fact. When we started using Facebook back in the day, everybody's status updates would begin with is. So it would be Varun Thakur is sitting at home. And now Facebook throws up memories from 2007 and 2008. Bro, I am embarrassed to have been that person.
Yeah.
It's so cringy. Varun Thakur is with a Z. I-Z is chillin. C-H-I-L-L-I-N. At home. ...
You know something?
...
The worst
even
part
your,
about it
even
is
your
dot,
ellipsis
dot, dot,
is
dot.
Wrong. Even
yeah.
your ellipsis
yeah.
is
yeah,
wrong.
It should just be dot, dot, dot.
Dot, dot.
Bus.
Yeah.
So, you know one very...
..the dot utna aur. Arre, matlab, soch kya kya
kya. Utna
chill kar raha hoga ye.
One very interesting thing about social media is this, okay? It's the first time in human history that you have a record of your personality. Like, you know what I mean? Like, back in the day, you were a person, then there was no record of it. It was gone, right? And then you moved on with life. Now you know exactly what your thoughts were, what your feelings were, what your pictures were, who your friends were, and it's fucking disgusting.
And which is why when the Facebook memory shows up, selectively 2007, 2008, 2009, delete, hide, delete. Because I don't want that to be out anywhere, bro.
But you know what?
I use Facebook now as a purging tool based on birthdays.
Yeah,
which is best.
So anybody's birthday happens, I just unfriend. I'm like, agar tere se baat nahi hua to out re nikal.
But I have not gone on Facebook.
Agar main tere ko Facebook mein wish nahi kar raha hu na, theek hai Facebook pe. Us pe agar main happy B day nahi likh raha na tere wall pe, to tu aur main dost nahi hai. Ye galti thi jo maine 6 saal pehle kar di accept karke. So aaj main galti sudhar raha hu.
There was a point where I was accepting everybody who held a mic. When we were doing open mics, so jiske bhi profile photo mein ek mic hota na, acha ye bhi comedian hai, chalo. After most of them quit.
And before you know it, you have half these wedding MCs.
Or just somebody who's singing at a society party.
Ye bhi comedian hoga, ye bhi koi open mic kar raha hoga.
Koi karaoke kar raha hai, kidhar aadat mein add kar diya.
Also, you know, like, this
Arre,
is...
Praveen, too?
Arre?
This is a thing that probably only happens with me, but I've always noticed that the people, you know, the Facebook gives you a recommendation, like, you should add.
Yeah.
And they're always better than my actual friends.
Dude, what freaked me out once was...
like, I'm like, I wish.
I got freaked out by Facebook once was when I was at a party or something. And this is like, this is at the time when Instagram started and I started going off Facebook. So this was like one incident that I remember, like 5 saal pehle or something. And it was, I was at some party and I was at some club or something. And
that's a lie.
Nahin, Karan Thakur,
you were in the gym.
Karan Thakur bhi wahan pe tha, and I met Karan Thakur there. Achha, and the thing is, I'm there and I happened to see a girl and I was with my friend and she's
100% like,
100% like. And so I was with my friend and she's like, that
the most unbelievable part is I was with a friend.
Yeah, I was with a friend is the most unbelievable.
Dude, other story on top of
that, that friend was a girl, which is just unbelievable even more. So we saw like I was seeing this girl. I like, oh God, she's cute. And after that we forgot about it. Next day that girl's profile shows up in people you may know.
Nice.
And that freaked me out because that is how I think Facebook is promoting those shitty DMs that girls are getting, because by location they were already doing this stupid shit. Like, if you're out at a party and there's like a bunch of people, sabka location hota. And that's where I got worried because my location was always turned off. And the fact that Facebook...
I think Facebook was like listening to conversation and shit and was like, dude, this guy is so lonely, isko set up karna padega, fuck it.
Facebook must have picked on, are she's cute.
Are she's cute.
But pocket mein pade, kahan?
But that is actually very important, what you just brought up, because I found the fact that, where did it go?
Privacy wala.
Where did it go? Only 25% of people actually check to adjust or alter their privacy settings.
Yeah.
Because when you started off with Facebook, it was click to maybe yes for everything, right? Would you like us to take all your pictures and use it for this? Yes, because you've not changed it. So that is actually very important.
मैंने push notification on किया and pull notification on किया, दोनों कर दिया. Like I feel like I get everything.
No, but like after a point, I started paying attention because there are so many things that we don't realize is happening to us because we've not paid attention to the privacy setting.
But right? I've always been a fan of not having spam around. So whatever happens, I will like even now.
As opposed to all of us who love spam.
No,
yeah, we love spam.
I don't do notifications. I don't give permission for camera. I don't give permission for audio. I don't give permission for location. I don't give permission for any of this. So even on the iPhone, if I need to right now on Facebook, send a voice note, I can't do it because my mic is off. So it'll say, go to your settings, turn on your mic. So I'll turn on my mic, but I'll turn it on only one time and then switch it back off again. So I'm like that. I'm damn particular when it comes to this kind of stuff. Mera toh full on setup. But I think it's also because of, age. I think it's got to do with the fact that
used to pigeons, you can't fathom ke like tu aise apna awaaz bhej sakta hai.
Tu pigeon ko pakad ke setting kaise change?
Pigeon, what if the pigeon was leaking your information at some point?
Pigeon ka ek ek feather nikalna padta hai alter karne.
But you know, talking about birds, right? Another platform.
Twitter. He's gonna go to Twitter.
Talking about birds.
But here is another fact about Twitter, again, not written anywhere, but because I know it's happened to so many people, i.e. the comedy industry. Do you guys remember 2009, 2010?
Yes, when you had to be on Twitter.
Pehle baar Twitter pe aaye the.
Yeah.
Comedy, Bombay mein just chalo hua tha.
So you had to write one-liners on Twitter.
Yeah.
So, you know, and then the scene actually came together, and most of you watching may not know this. In case you were around then, following us, you would have known, but the Twitter community growing and a comedy community, creator community, it all happened at the same time. And this was also the time that we would have tweet-ups where people from Twitter would go and meet people on Twitter and take a picture of that tweet-up and put it on Twitter.
Weird incestuous ecosystem of just Twitterers doing tweeting things.
No,
did you know that
crazy,
in 2018... In 2018, Twitter actually had to suspend 70 million fake accounts.
Oh, wow. That's why I lost all my followers, man.
Yeah. I was wondering why Kautuk, when he joined us, it was 70 million followers. Abhi suddenly bahut kam ho gaya Kautuk ka following.
So, you know the bird, the iconic logo on Twitter, is called Larry. It's named after the, what's his name, the legendary Larry. Boston Celtics forward Larry Bird. That's the name of the Twitter bird.
Also, you know, there's a vested interest in keeping Twitter alive, as opposed to every other social media, which is completely market dependent, is because 83% of the world's leaders are on Twitter. And it's the fastest, most easiest way to disseminate information. So, for example, now when the coronavirus happened, every guideline, every directive, everything was put on Twitter almost before you got to hear about it anywhere
else. Tom toilet pe baitha hua tha us time, and he was like, he even stop himself from evacuating. Yeah,
you remember this whole thing about Twitter, where Twitter used to just do breaking news with deaths, and it was invariably incorrect. There was this whole like thing of people are dying.
But Twitter wasn't doing it. It was Janta on Twitter who randomly killed somebody. Yeah. Jackie Chan is dead. I remember the first time Jackie Chan is dead. Yeah. Kya bol raha gaya? Dekha Jackie Chan zinda hai, wo kar raha hai abhi tak apna speech. Lekin Twitter pe mostly Twitter death became.
But also, now it started becoming real. Now if I see a celebrity trending on Twitter, I don't click that shit. Because the Irfan Khan, Rishi Kapoor thing, they both broke on Twitter first.
But also, you know, just take your point forward, what you said. I think ek hota na, that every social media platform has its own sort of a manner of speaking, its own
purpose.
Right? So Twitter is automatically considered more serious. Automatically, earlier when I would be on Twitter, I would actually spend a little time to use grammar correctly. Have capital letters or have the comma or have punctuation, whatever. Like, as opposed to Facebook, if pay is chilling at home. On Twitter, you would automatically be like, "Nee, bro, agar main aisa kiya, nobody will take me seriously."
Because you know why that is? Because Twitter has always been and still is one of the most impersonal platforms. Like, none of your friends are on Twitter following you. Like, oh, you don't interact with them as friends.
Yeah, like you would normally. That's
very few friends are on Twitter also.
Yeah, dude, it's true. Like, your Facebook has only personal people. Your Snapchat has personal people. Instagram has personal people. But Twitter is like a public platform. I'm a public persona and this is who I am.
It's the clothes you wear when you go out versus sitting at home.
The best example,
even right now, when all of December, Jan, when you had the CA protest and everything going on, right? If you notice, if you wake up, you would check Twitter and it would be like this hardcore people are going at it, and you know, there's facts, there's stats, there's blame throwing, this and all of that stuff is happening. And then you go to Instagram, you just public ka ye
mimosa
sundae Facebook pe gaya to teri family wohi propaganda उधर फेसबुक पे शेयर कर रही है आजकल लाइक ऑल थ्री वो सो डिफरेंट इट्स ऑलमोस्ट लाइक दैट एग्जिस्टिंग इन डिफरेंट टाइमलाइंस कि अगर तू इंस्टाग्राम देखेगा यू वोंट रियलाइज सीए का कुछ प्रॉब्लम चल रहा है नॉट एज मच आई मीन आई एम नॉट टेलिंग पीपल आई हैव माइसेल्फ
इंस्टाग्राम बोल रहा है देयर आर पीपल ऑन इंस्टाग्राम हु स्टिल डोंट नो देयर इज अ पेंडेमिक आउटसाइड
या क्या पैंडेमिक मैं तो अपने खाने की वीडियो ऐसे ही डालते जा रहा था मेरे को नहीं पता था
उन लोग अभी तक वंडरलस्ट
है
I have a joke. The best part about Corona thing is now you will take out the word wanderlist from your bio.
Speaking of serious platforms and stuff, but I think that it's slightly like a geeky, nerdy sort of thing. But like Reddit, I'm a huge fan.
Yeah.
Okay.
Firstly, it's the only one where it has only text, just like how you liked it back in the day.
Yeah.
Our feels at home.
Also, I think with Reddit, Reddit never became part of the pop of the mass, right? Like, it never mass, went into it always stayed culture. In this like pop culture type, like
because
this,
it's built like an unappealing, unappetizing, slightly more complex social media. Like, it's not exactly.
It's 2020's forums. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's the forums of 2020.
It looks like a forum.
Their thing is correct, na? It's the front page of the internet. Anything that comes, it hits Reddit first, matter what.
Yeah, but the shit you get on Reddit, kidhar nahi milega, bro.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, some of the
shit is funniest, darkest, most insightful, most chutiya. Every kind of thing is available on Reddit.
You know,
right?
another
if
app,
you go into it, तू घुस जाएगा ब्रो, इट्स लाइक गोइंग डाउन द रैबिट होल,
इट्स अ वोर्टेक्स,
यू स्टार्ट इट्स अ यूट्यूब मैन, यू स्टार्ट समवेयर एंड बाय द टाइम यू फिनिश इट यू सीन अ मैन बीइंग ईटन अलाइव बाय एन एलिगेटर. लाइक
ये क्या था, मैं तो कुत्ते का वीडियो देख रहा था, डॉग ईटिंग अ मफिन.
The other like app that now I've started doing a lot is Medium. Again, it's a very like it's a genuinely well thought out, well researched, written by.
I honestly found it quite
Medium. Yeah. Medium is. But fuck. Okay, talking about that, we all had a blog, no? All of us had a blog on some.
I know.
I don't have a blog.
I don't have a blog.
I know. I think it's still alive. I don't remember it only. So I had gotten a Blogspot ID. I had gotten, what was the other one? Tumblr. I have a Tumblr account also called Text From Mom. I remember this shit. Like where I was trying like stuff.
Main to Tumblr se bummed hota hu, bro. Tu kya?
Tumblr se.
And Text From Mom. To create Text From Mom, all I was doing was basically sending messages to myself, taking a screenshot and posting it. So it would create Text From Mom. Because you needed to create the content, right?
Yeah. Hence proved that all the 400 people who were live on Baba's stream yesterday were in fact Baba.
Yeah, there you go.
Yes. By the way, can I? So is it okay? So can I? I'll tell you a joke that only other bloggers will understand. Okay. If they do, then if you do, then please just write in the comment. I'm blogger. I understood. Okay. The joke is this. The joke is that you are a blogger. If every fifth blog of yours goes, I'm sorry for not updating this blog more often. I promise to.
Yeah, I've read that across the
all blogs.
Yeah,
my blog is there.
I think ये नेवल के ब्लॉग पे नहीं है, ये नेवल के YouTube चैनल में भी है. Sorry for not doing any comedy, but
which reminds me, guys, why don't you all subscribe to my channel, fuckers?
अरे किया है.
हम लोग ने अपने पर्सनल आईडी से किया. I don't want my public ID.
Everybody's
hey guys.
So guys, I found it. Please follow everybody.
I found it. The topmost post. It says Wednesday, January 12th, 2011. Oh, it's time I started writing again. Oh. Yes, coming soon. I swear I'm not kidding. That's what it says.
Memoirs of a
copy writer. Told you.
Random sporadic bursts of creativity. Oh.
Yep.
Actually, it's not random, interesting, funny, weird, and absurd. So, yeah, it's random.
It's funny because it's true.
Yeah.
Can't believe it existed. Bol, Varun.
नहीं बट ट्विटर की तो बात कर ली. इवन ट्विटर कनेक्टिंग टू फेसबुक सेम कैम्ब्रिज एनालिटिका वाला, बिकॉज अमेरिकन को आधा न्यूज फेसबुक से मिल रहा है और सब पॉलिटिकल स्टफ लार्जली हैपेंस ऑन ट्विटर. वो इलेक्शन स्वे करने के लिए फेसबुक और ट्विटर जितने इम्पोर्टेंट थे, नथिंग एल्स, लाइक यू लिटरली कंप्लीटली चेंज द कोर्स ऑफ हिस्ट्री इन ऑलमोस्ट राइट. लाइक लुक एट अदर इम्पोर्टेंट थिंग्स दैट सोशल मीडिया हैज हेल्प्ड. अरब स्प्रिंग. Arab Spring was entirely social media. 2011 mein, what started as a small thing. By the way, I went to the cafe in Egypt where they planned the thing. Huh? It's a tourist attraction. I forgot the name of the cafe.
This is the fucking problem. Like, you start a revolution and it ends with tourists coming and getting memorabilia. That's what the world is.
It was great though. To be honest, I didn't mind it because It was such a history-changing event and it happened across countries. It's not like as I said, Egypt mein hua. Wo pura, every Arab country saw that happen and was only possible because of social media.
Yeah.
Right? Like, otherwise, what would you do in countries like Saudi Arabia or Iran where it's so tightly regulated that you have to sort of find your way around?
Dude, even the comedy industry in India started because of Twitter. Right. You know, like, because we were doing shows of like 50 people, 100 people, right? And you can't afford to put advertisements in the newspaper or radio or anything. Yeah. So the only way we could get people was through social media. And Twitter was so good for that kind of thing. And it still is. I mean, all your tickets go swipe up. Please swipe up on my Instagram.
Correct. Yeah.
Like, but you know, one funny thing I want to talk about, and this is, so when I was studying at university, I remember 2008, okay? At that point in time, we were all using YouTube. It's not like we weren't using YouTube, but I was using it merely as, "Arre, time pass, trailer dekh, kuch ye dekh."
Yeah.
Largely, I was using YouTube, you know why? To watch Russell Peters' stand-up.
Yes.
Yeah.
My YouTube consumption went straight off the roof mainly because of that. That and Ray William Johnson used to do this show called Equal 3.
Back in the day.
So you would just consume content. Never did I think that this could be like
a career.
Like a career furthering social media platform. I thought it was always time pass. And from there to see this video actually going up on YouTube.
Yeah.
It's like you clearly see how it's evolved, bro. 13, 12 saal mein kya kar rahe the aur abhi 12 saal ke baad kya ho raha hai. Like you are the people now that you used to watch, which is crazy.
About five years from now, this whole podcast is going to be on TikTok in 1 minute intervals.
We should talk about TikTok also. Yeah.
Is anyone on Pinterest or wait 1 minute? Is anybody on Pinterest or
Pinterest is fantastic.
What do you use Pinterest for?
A lot of food.
DIY stuff.
So much food, man. Just the number
this
of
this recipes. Is my bar. This design similar to this is what I got from Pinterest.
Can I tell you one? I read this hilarious tweet. Okay, it said that I used to think my girlfriend was so smart, and then I discovered Pinterest.
Yeah.
Bah.
Dude, what about a lot of things in my house, actually, I've gotten it, like, gotten inspired from Pinterest. And making. So if you're renovating your house, you want to quick DIY things, you know, not spend too much money yet, get creative ideas that you're not able to come up with. Pinterest is
the bomb.
Pinterest is the bomb. Like, even, like, I know this is not, like, was anybody on, like, the whole, like, you know, the music, like, MySpace and Napster and sharing music and those kind of situations.
LimeWire.
Again, I'm going to repeat myself. I'm on LimeWire right now to download books, right? Yeah. Like I download books on...
Bhari piracy, but there's a thing called libgen.io or IS now. Hmm. And you get every book you can possibly want.
There are certain books that aren't available.
There are certain things that you won't sort of get, right? Like that is the problem. So
there's another thing called Anybook, which works quite well.
If you have an Android phone, then Anybook, download Anybook.
But
strangely.
Yes, a lot of these that we spoke
about.
Guys,
one sec. I want to show y'all something. I'm going to share my screen to show y'all. This is Lime Chat. Yeah, it's a server to connect to for books and stuff like that. So
what do they ask? Pehle kya bolte
hai? Baba, why does all this look so illegal? Ye tu book khareed raha hai, cocaine khareed raha hai dark web.
Haan, kya hai ye? It looks like you're on the dark web.
So I feel like
I'm in an episode of Mr. Robot.
So if I'm here, I can just like any book that I want, I can just sort of search for the book. So you just go search.
And they just write the entire book in text for you because that's what you're used to.
No, so you'll just end up getting a server that sort of works. It's genuinely legendary. See, there you go. It's superb, dude. I just wanted to sort of do that. So that because most people are like, what the fuck? How are you using LimeChat?
Can I tell you something? What you just showed us, okay, on your share screen is what Bollywood's idea of hacking into nuclear codes is like.
Yes.
This is exactly that.
And the password is everything
is planned.
Or see that nuclear warhead launch.
Our representation of stuff, like as far as like people who are doing intelligence, like as far as like the computers are concerned and coding is concerned, is so horrible. And Hollywood movies are also shit because sometimes you see swordfish, coding, and all
in reality is very good from India. The representation in Bollywood is what you're talking about.
Representation of Bollywood.
But India, master coders, bro.
Representation in all movies is like that, by the way.
Swordfish ka kya bol raha?
Swordfish, have you seen the Hugh Jackman dude, it is so badly misrepresented. This guy's got four screens. Why do you have four screens to write code? He's got four screens. Sure, if you're watching something and you're writing it, it's fine. But he's writing four screens.
Because he's John Travolta, bro.
Hugh Jackman.
But John Travolta has made it, so that's how
it works. And he's doing this, he's drinking wine, he's going to the cellar, and then he's like, typing to music and chutiya tu pagal hai kya? The closest, like, I don't, the closest representation that's remotely decent is social network.
Mr. Robot is really good. In fact, Robot. The anonymous hacker group has come out and said that because they are consultants or some people who work with anonymous.
Really?
Bro, you can't do a show about a hacking group and not get some hackers involved. It's just that we have to be A dash semicolon B zero.
By the way, guys, there is a website if you want to, and it's a lot of fun. At least 5 minutes ke liye you will waste your time doing it. There's a website called hackertyper.com. If you go to hackertyper.com, whatever you press on your laptop appears as the code for like random code like Matrix ki tarah. So you can actually spend. So you can just go and it just comes up like in green code.
So there's there is another thing that other you were talking about Matrixy type situation. This is great for writers. Okay, it's called J Darkroom. It's a simple application that sits on your desktop. It opens up into a black screen with nothing on it, and when you type, it types in green. Okay, and there is a mod that you can sort of install to it, which will stop internet connection while you're typing. So if the program is open, it will not let any like ping, pudung, padang, pudung, pudding come in. So it gives you the best like clarity to sit and type.
But Baba, mere dimag ko bhi to band kar. Darkroom theek hai, par main apna phone pe.
Tell us about the do not disturb application. Yeah. Did you just tell us?
Is there a mod for
but in a complicated way? Anyway, so I want to go to actually right now, sabse king of apps, so by default, Instagram hai. Nahi bro.
Instagram, yaar.
I mean, yeah, TikTok, if you're looking at sheer numbers, I think by sheer numbers, I think TikTok is at some 50 billion. मतलब उतने लोग भी नहीं है लेकिन
मार्शियंस मार्शियंस वहां पे जुपिटर के एक दो मून पे टिकटॉक है.
आर यू श्योर टिकटॉक इज मोर देन इंस्टाग्राम?
पब्लिक बना के भेज रही है
प्रोबेबली.
ओके
Yeah, just by the show, because even on Instagram, I'm seeing people put in TikTok videos. Account. Andromeda Galaxy se koi alien ek video bhej raha hai.
Bong 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 bong.
I'm sure. जो Pentagon का जो video निकला है ना of the UFO, at some point the UFO guys are going to create a TikTok account और वो लोग डालेंगे वो देख पीछे से अमेरिका का plane जा रहा है and they're going to put out the opposite side of the video.
You know, my favorite 30% of
teens, right, considered Instagram to be the most important social media platform.
How many percent?
32%. 32% of teens. Yeah, I think. In fact, to a point where, abhi, in terms of geotagging, right, because Instagram has all become about, see how amazing my life is, see this amazing food. Like, to a point where even I curate my Instagram as much as possible. You spend 30 chiele. Everything that makes me either look good or seem cooler or seem like well-traveled and all of that is like, it's a very, not watered down, but it's a very carefully edited version of yourself.
It's crafted, properly, sort of.
You can be a totally different person on Instagram, right? Like, because people have gone nuts right now. The whole influencer blogger market, Instagram model market, and rich dude who roams around with women market.
Yeah.
Has just gone off the roof. मैंने कल किसका देखा पता है? साहिल खान याद है साहिल खान?
दुबई में कहीं बैठा है।
उसके 5 million followers हैं Instagram पे और वो सस्ता डैंडलियन बन रहा है। मतलब he'll get like girls to stand in bikinis and जैसे ऐसा के post करेगा।
It's called so there is a even opinions. So they're all, it's called performative opinions, right? Like, so it's called performative, even if you're trying to be woke, it's called performative wokeness. Because Instagram as a platform is very performative. I'm not talking about me because my selfies are also from down only, but the bigger problem is it's because of the pressure. So it's one of the first apps that from a psychological lens came into existence when people were already well adjusted to the concept of social media. So what happened is when Instagram then came on, they were like, hey, maine us wale pe bahut tatti kiya hai, main is pe, I'm going to be nice. It's like, you know how when you first got a phone, you didn't know what you were doing, so you just fucked up everything. But then when you got your second phone, you're like, is pe to main sirf un log ka number save karega, full name save karega, Varun Thakur, main sirf Varun nahi likhega, aisa sab. It's that kind of a
mere phone pe to bawa hai. Instagram
is that curation, and then TikTok came and did the opposite. Yeah. Now
it's like, just be yourself, bro.
You know, the biggest legacy of TikTok is going to be that talent is not a restriction.
Yeah.
Like, tere paas nahi hai to chalega, tu dal. Believe in yourself. You will find 4 million people who will be like,
I thought you fumbled. I honestly thought Kautuk fumbled here and said that your social strata is not a limit to your talent. No, but Kautuk meant talent is not a restriction.
Here's the thing about TikTok. Yeah. It not just went the other way of Instagram. It also, you have to understand, it came in from, on TikTok, it's very rare that you see people who actually take a video with original sound, with original thing. It's mostly performance. So it's tapping into an existing thing of, I can't create, but I can imitate. Yeah. And I want to show my talent
amazed.
It was essentially Vine having sex with Musical.ly to create an offspring which became TikTok, right? See, as much as we might like frown at the content, not all of it is amazing. Some of it is great too, by the way.
Yeah, some of it is epic. Yeah.
But it's given a voice and an outlet to everybody, bro. Kahan se public videos dal rahe. And trust me, I've tried to download and do TikTok many times. I just suck at it, or I don't know how to do it.
You don't have the internet to do TikTok.
मेरे पास 4G है बाबा गंडू और मेरे फोन पे भी अभी स्टैटिक आईपी
फोन पे स्टैटिक आईपी
मैं उसको आईपैड पे दे दिया था.
ए बाय द वे, यू नो समथिंग,
मेरे लाइफ में भी स्टैटिक आईपी है. मैं अभी डायनामिक नहीं हूं.
प्रॉब्लम क्या है, तू भी बीच-बीच में स्टैटिक बहुत हो जाता है. दैट इज,
कैन आई टेल यू गाइस वन थ्योरी आई हैव अबाउट टिकटॉक. हां, I think one of the reasons why TikTok has had this big problem of sort of branding itself correctly is because it didn't start from America and white and rich people didn't start using it.
Yeah, China sa
aisa. Exactly, it started the other way, and which is why it's had such a big. So although it has more people using it has a full fucking branding problem where it's like people are like, nahi, utna achha nahi.
And no, but everybody is now on TikTok. That. All brands are, I think Neville will be a better person to answer this. Like, as far as
bro, I'll give you an example. ठीक है, मैं दुबई गया था शो करने last year. मेरे शो में 400 लोग थे. यार मैं तो 400 sold out, मस्ती ये वो. Two streets down on the other side, there was a 4,000 seater auditorium, which was full, and it was some TikToker who was doing a tour. Now I get that if I am a comic, I would go on stage and do stand up, right? So there's a thing. I don't understand what a TikToker would have done, but still people are willing to pay and come in huge numbers.
Just to see.
Bro, main idhar 400 leke khush ho raha.
Bro, 4000. Bro, YouTube fan fest kya hai Thakur? YouTube fan fest kya hai? YouTube fan fest 10,000 log, bro. 10-15,000 log hai YouTube fan fest pe.
Yeah, मतलब मैं I feel smaller in front of a lot of the YouTubers also. I'm not saying YouTube is bigger. I'm just saying like YouTube, I still understand. I've seen it grow. TikTok में इतना well versed नहीं है. So it was always अरे TikTok. Till you realize that even कुछ को ऐसा कर रहा है, it's actually way bigger than who you are.
No, right? Yeah, like, because you are looking at it in terms of performing live, now. Because we go on stage and we always look at performing live.
Yeah, that's fine. But I'm saying
just reach and popularity, na?
What you think is crass or it's not this or it's arey ye wo hai. Once you take off your goggles, you realize, ek minute, bro, this is something else altogether. Mm.
And the thing is, people on TikTok never take off their goggles.
You know, like people. Yeah, that's funny.
Can I tell you one of the funniest things I read on the internet about TikTok? It was this. It was just one sentence, and it was, Bollywood just makes 3-hour long TikToks.
Wow.
That's it.
Wow.
Yeah. And once you hear that, you will never look at Bollywood the same way again. It's true.
That's so true.
Damn.
But going back to Instagram, I had a few facts that I'd pulled out, right? Mm. So New York is the most frequently geotagged city on Instagram.
Yeah.
And in terms of specific location, Times Square is the second largest.
Isn't it more like a flex? Maybe that's why, because it's like you would normally not tag a location, but just because you're in New York, you're in Times Square, and just the show, and you want to show people that I'm in Times Square. Mein khada.
But wo Eiffel Tower is the most. Eiffel Tower is the most.
Tu kabhi Marol ko geotag rahega kya?
So you know what I've been doing? I've been going like, if I go to like a nice, I've got a photo of a being in a nice place, I'm like, whether it's India or anywhere, I randomly tag like really shitty roads in Mumbai. So I go and I just tag like, I just do like Jakala and I'm clearly sitting in front of the Eiffel Tower. You know, I love doing it.
No, you could. But if you type Jakala with the Eiffel Tower, it could be Kanakya Paris, bro.
Not a plug.
By the way, you know, this is another thing that I had a very boomer moment and I have them very often. But one of the boomer moments I had was this, that I realized when we started using social media, you were told repeatedly and constantly till it was part of your nature to not reveal information on the internet. Right? So don't put your real profile, which is why everyone's profile picture was Selena Gomez and David Beckham.
I don't know who falls for that. Who falls for that? Who's like, "Arey shit, bro, I'm friends with
Deepika Padukone,
Robert Downey Jr."
Yeah.
Lekin wo pata nahi kyun Pune mein reh raha hai aajkal.
Can I just say this? This is
one second. Just for complete. And the thing is that you would never in your fucking dreams back in 2007 when the internet just came out, you would never want to put your location out. You would never want to put your exact to the point, to the minute, to the place location out.
There was Foursquare.
Yeah, exactly.
It was a location app. That was
It wasn't a thing in India, right? Like as
it was huge. And you know what the problem with Foursquare was globally? Was people, thieves were on the app to make sure when people are actually signing in so they can then go somewhere. So it was the easiest way to be able to thieve. Okay, and also you just spoke about people uploading Selena Gomez and stuff like that. I understand Selena Gomez and Beckham. Now this is going to sound slightly narcissistic. It's a joke on me. I'm telling you this because somebody on Tinder has sent a picture of saying, why are you on Tinder with this person? Somebody has put my photo as their ID. I'm like, if of the four of us, I should be your last choice. So I don't understand why are you using our photos? Use like somebody else's. Nah.
That's not an imposter. It is
Neville with a different name. Lying.
Neville, wo tu hi hai. Wo tu hi.
इतना क्या क्या आईटी गेम खेल रहा है, क्या पता कहाँ पे क्या रखा होगा तूने?
तू इन्फोसिस खोल के रखा है बुक डाउनलोड करने के लिए, बाय द वे.
How many pictures do you think are uploaded on Instagram as per this article coming?
Oh shit, dude.
Take a wild guess.
I think it is 700 million a second.
I think it is.
Achha, nahi, second, but meko total figure bata.
Every day, right?
Actually, per microsecond, there is 40.
No, because YouTube has a thing, no? YouTube has a statistic
hours
that
of footage.
Says that there is some 22 hours of footage uploaded every 7 seconds or something like that.
Yeah, I'm sure. I'm
22
sure.
hours?
But I'm saying,
is it?
Cumulatively, how many pictures do you think have been uploaded on Instagram as of
so
this
far?
Article comes?
Cumulative, like in its entirety. Oh, shit.
I think more than a trillion. More than a trillion.
This came out 3rd May 2019. As of 3rd May 2019, which is this article that I've pulled up, there are 18 billion pictures that have been uploaded.
That's less, dude.
Wow. Yeah, 18 billion. That's what it would be.
18 billion is less. I'm not impressed.
अरे मैंने नहीं लिखा ये article, जिसे ये जिससे भी लिखा है, I think it's focused on America.
I am friends with America. People who have personally uploaded 18 billion pictures.
I think this is only America.
this makes no sense. That's great.
It's probably only America.
I think YouTube ka, I think I read a recent statistic is 500 or something, 550 hours per day. Per hour, I think.
Maybe something like that. There is a statistic which is there.
उसमें से डेढ़ घंटा हमारा होता है, उतना तो पता है.
लेकिन हम लोग एक सेकंड में अपलोड तो नहीं होता ना, क्योंकि जो भी हो हम लोग का इंटरनेट कनेक्शन ऐसा नहीं.
Can we take a minute and talk about the, you know, this phenomena that Indians as a whole are capable of making any app into a dating app, including LinkedIn.
Yeah, man.
Including LinkedIn. Yeah. It's my favorite thing.
Okay, on our on our live show a few days ago, when we did the live show on Saturday, we actually had somebody.
We have turned a podcast into LinkedIn.
Possibly get a job. I'm scared that at some point somebody's going to go, I am really single, I'm single AF, and somebody's going to reply, hey, want to date, and we will turn into eventually a dating app in our live shows.
Hello and welcome to another episode of Monster.com and Tinder.
Achha, by the way, did you guys ever have Tinder parties? I don't know if you guys have seen
Tinder parties.
So if, and this is a couple of girls introduced me to this, these were friends, and they used to do this. And it was shocking. And it is so much fun because they started doing a Chromecast of their screen. Okay, they would do a Chromecast of their screen. So TV pe baithke sab log daru pe rahe aur ek ladki ka Tinder khula hai and they're all simultaneously going left, right, checking out profiles.
Oh, acha.
It is the most
Tinder pe mile hue logo ke
saath. Yeah, it's a Tinder party.
No, but Tinder pe mile hue logo ka hai. It's called, there is something called a Tinder party. Yeah. Also, but there are plans. Like when we did Facebook for good right now, okay, we raised whatever. Like the yesterday's Facebook concert, which they did, that I for India, whatever, has correct. Totally so far raised 52 crores.
Wow.
And it's still counting. 52, that's a huge amount. So there is good to social media that sort of works. I think that let's also talk about like the bad part of social media for 2 minutes.
We can talk about more than 2 minutes.
This whole podcast has been about the bad part of social media.
Yeah. So, I think, I mean, apart from, and I'm not going to get into the, like the data and all of those.
As we normally do in this podcast.
No. But just like, you know, the fact that apart from the fact that there is a skull market and you can buy cocaine on the dark web and you can do all of this.
But dark web is not social media. No, it's not. Then it won't be dark web. It will be very much in the light web.
Dark web
no,
is
but
like
social
like,
media, but dark social media Tinder is, for example, web. Social media is doing two things. One, like from a personal level, it is causing serious stress for people who are not as good looking, performative, perfect, doers, all of that. It's causing so much, right. I think, and there's enough pressure. And also the people who are doing it have got so much pressure to constantly keep doing it because they can't change their social media personality.
Correct.
There's also terrorist organizations that are using social media for propaganda to try and prey on by preying on insecurities of people. Then there's the whole like the data mining and the data sab kuch steal ho raha hai. Ye podcast kisi ne sun liya hai before we've recorded it also.
Also, right as we are recording this today, in fact, this thing called Boys Locker Room was exposed on Instagram.
Which is quite shitty and
right, where people have taken pictures of girls from Instagram and posted it to another account, right? And then just had boys just fucking commenting on them. Right, like that's the shitty part, and like those pictures aren't yours, even if they're in the public, they're someone else's.
Yeah, yeah.
Right? Yes. So don't.
And you have no right to ruin anybody else's life, man.
Exactly.
Like,
exactly.
You know, as good as social media has done for people professionally, getting them out there, all of that, getting people together, arrows spraying, and this and that. Like, there's a lot of good to it, but on the other side, when you have stuff like incessant trolling, for example, right?
Cyberbullying.
The cyberbullying, because you must have read so many stories that keep coming on a daily basis. This kid tried to kill himself because one picture he put on Instagram had like 200 comments that everybody is calling him fat and ugly, you know, and the effect it has. See, we've seen a time where towards still a certain age, we didn't have social media. So we've seen it getting bailed, this, that.
We've seen normal bullying.
Cyber trolling,
cyber, even catfishing or phishing for you know, child pornography, any of these things, it's all possible through social media. So you have to genuinely hold staggered guidelines for it. Like there's this new thing called blackfishing, which has become a thing. Blackfishing, where predominantly white women are pretending to be black by, like, you know, pictures, tanning, etc. to do it. It's called blackfishing. So I'm saying there are these, all the trends that seem to sometimes become popular for some reason. And I'm not talking about trends that obviously do good and stuff like that. The viral trends always, if you've looked at it, need to have a certain amount of Schadenfreude in them from a point of view of somebody else. It's either preying on an insecurity, it's either somebody else doing something that you will laugh at, or it's something poking for. So you, like, we are the first generation to have something called a cringe pop. Cringe pop is basically us voyeuristically looking at people and making fun of them because they can't do whatever it is, right? It's preying on that sentiment, and that's really where it starts to become a thing.
I'm sure we've all done it, right? There's so many accounts, I'm sure we've done it. We follow so that you can hate on that person. You don't have to type a hateful comment or whatever, but it's just you follow them, you're like, are yaar, ye kya annoying hai. Irritating, are ye kya stupid, and then take that forward to your other group and sort of sit and
Pakalu Papito made that a thing. He made it popular.
Yeah, but on the other hand, you have people who do cringe stuff on purpose. Like, it's a very...
Not just that.
Again, performative way of getting people to follow you.
No, not just them doing cringy shit on purpose. It's just them living their life and you're like, fuck, thank God I'm not that person.
Yeah.
You know, that vibe. Like, you know, I always used to mention, I had this guy on my Facebook account who every single time he shared a meme, I knew that the meme had died. Like, he was the last guy to share it. And that was my metric. I was like, achha, okay, isne post kiya, toh kabhi nahi dalega.
Abhi ban.
So, like, you have, like, the different, like, just like in society, like, where you have different types of cool people, even on social media, you organize them in your head going like, okay, this guy is cool, this guy is uncool, this guy is blah, blah.
But that search to be the first person to put it out is the same search that you had when you were in your college group and you wanted to get information before anybody else. You wanted to be the guy who gave the information. Yeah, so, which is why being on trend is so damn important, right?
Right,
as comics, we will try to be on trend.
I have a bunch of facts that you can actually, like, might be helpful to people. Okay. So, one is this, that the highest traffic on Facebook flows midweek between 1 to 3 p.m.
Yeah.
Everybody's at work.
Yeah, exactly. Exactly.
No, it's the lunch. It's the lunch time.
It's the lunch, yeah.
Right. Break.
So, no, and more importantly, guys, we forgot one very big part of social media, WhatsApp, bro. Like,
actually,
you have all of these other things where you're putting photos in.
I don't think
it puts it together.
But I don't know if WhatsApp counts as social media. I think it's like a messaging app.
But it has turned into social media and information.
Bro, usme tu stories dal raha hai, tu status update kar raha hai, tu meme share kar raha hai, tu video share kar raha hai.
तेरे पेरेंट्स का न्यूज़ व्हाट्सएप से आ रहा है।
Yeah.
So I mean it's another version pretty much of social media, right? My house help whose number I had saved, उन्होंने भी अपना ये किया कि स्टेटस अपडेट किया है, you know, she put a picture with her kid because they're not on Facebook, they're not on Instagram, but this is their little sort of social media thing. Her kid does TikTok, she also knows about TikTok. So like it's like I think the line of what you can call social media is also blurry because something that is literally just a communication app can also double up as somebody's social media app.
No, the thing is like but since you mentioned house help, because there are mornings when I'm like, so like she comes in the morning and like helps me with the, like does the cook, cleaning and everything. And there was a point where she and I figured out an equilibrium and the amount of respect she had for me shooting a video. Because she understood why this is my job instantly. She knows that Instagram video bana raha hai, toh I will not open the door. Aaj ye room ka cleaning nahi hoga. It's a very different dynamic. She understands my job now.
Dude, totally. After she sees you doing it for years, right? Like, my didi who works with me at home, she's been with me for like 5-6 years now. Correct. And randomly she'll see me in boxers and an Ed Hardy t-shirt and a leather jacket. Just in one corner, although yes, hi, look at this part. And I tried to explain. Obviously, in the beginning, she didn't understand that he's doing.
His personality disorder is quite big.
One important thing about social media, I think, is, and this is also great. I think some of the biggest institutions have fallen. The right things have trended. People have gotten woker. Our vocabulary has sort of changed.
Information,
I don't think any of that
went faster.
Yeah.
I think that all of that is, and the fact also it's sort of democratic, right? Like that all of us in the world are going through this. Or like, you know, all of us understand. So that relatability. But it's also been an instrument for change in the right way.
Correct.
A lot in the right way as well, right? Like whether you look at all of the things that it's taken down or broken up, the fact that there is a conversation about equal pay or even like, you know, like abolishment of the caste system and talking about like, so, and there's a point of view for everything that is represented. And it's an intelligent, well-articulated point of view. If someone is saying, I don't want this, I mean, sure, there are dumb people. Yes. But right. there is a side that makes an argument, or that makes a debate a debate. It is what government should be.
You know who I feel bad for? I feel for really sure. bad for historians of the future who will have to go
to sift through
so this. Much garbage.
Yeah. Bro.
So many
pictures of random world leaders with a quote that does not belong to
them.
Yeah. Quote Praveen ne khud se likha hai, Gandhi ji ko de diya. You know what I mean?
स्टालिन ने मराठी सीख के मुलगी शिकली प्रगती झाली बोला ओके
एंड इट्स नॉट स्टालिन इट्स स्टालिन
स्टालिन स्टालिन एक्चुअली इट्स स्टालिन इट्स नॉट इवन स्टालिन बिकॉज़
मराठी स्टालिन नहीं होता
बट महाराष्ट्र लोग स्टेशन को स्टेशन बोलते जो हार्ड वर्क मराठी
स्टालिन
तो स्टालिन ने स्टालिन ने लिहिले बघा मुलगी शिकली प्रगती झाली
You know, there is a type of person who only uses Twitter for one thing. I'll tell you what it is. It is to complain to brands about how
which is so true. It is so true, dude.
Type of person.
And what's hilarious is because if you look at it, 70% of Facebook complaints against brands go unanswered.
Yeah, but on Twitter is always answered. Bro, can I tell you how I found out about
this? Again, most serious, right? Like Twitter has that, hey, you better take me seriously when I'm saying this. Twitter pe agar tera 14 follower hai na, to fir bhi brand ko tweet kar sakta hai. And they'll be forced to reply. Sorry for the inconvenience caused. Please DM us your number and address and somebody will get it.
Hasn't this become a legitimate insult if you're on a phone, not insult, like a threat. When you're on the phone, you're talking and then the guy is like, sir, we can't help. Oh, really? I will go to social media and I will tweet.
अरे ब्रो हुआ है मेरे दोस्त ने किया ठीक है उसने ना प्रोटीन खरीदा था तो फ्रॉम सम प्रोटीन स्टोर ओके एंड वो प्रोटीन बराबर नहीं निकला तो इसने जाके ही इज नॉट डजंट हैव टू मेनी फॉलोअर्स और एनीथिंग ओके उसने जाके फेसबुक पे वो इस पे कमेंट किया है आई बॉट प्रोटीन एंड इट वाज ब्रो उसको मैसेजेस फोन आए प्रोटीन वाले से कि प्लीज टेक इट आउट राइट नाउ आई विल सेंड यू फ्री उसको तीन फ्री प्रोटीन के डब्बे मिले
ओह शिट It's good. Please follow us on Zomato.
Bawa takes Zomato seriously, okay?
Like, yeah, Bawa takes Zomato very seriously.
No, but
लोग ने शो किया हम तीनों ने सालों
हाँ actually
by the way so the thing is I'll tell you how I found out about this Twitter complaint thing I was searching for an old tweet of mine okay so I typed in my name and I typed in some of the keywords now when I typed in my name Twitter threw up another guy with my name okay name some Kautub something else
and he's a better Kautub than you are
नहीं वो चुतिया सिर्फ customer care को report करता रहता Hey, my tickets aren't there. Hey, my TV is not working. Hey, my shipment has not arrived. I was like, kitna sad hai, bro. Fuck.
No, I think it's just like years and years of complaints. So there are accounts, I'm sure, that are legitimate accounts. They're not like fake accounts, but it's just complain. And then you look at the person and like, this guy must be a really sad human
being. And have you ever done this? Have you gone to Facebook and typed your full name and seen the other chutiyas in it? Like, you know, the alternate realities that you could have been. And, and they're always worse than you. Always. I've not seen one person, one Kautik Shastra was better than
you. You know, I love those ones where I think they either make it up or some of them are real also.
Suddenly,
like East Asian account names that actually, like, you know, tap some bong karke tha. Russell Peters. So there were so many, like, after a point, I couldn't tell which is real, which is fake. Because they are your people with names that actually made a funny sentence. You know, on Facebook, you know,
I'm sure that there will be a comment now from a Kautuk Srivastav in this podcast going, Kautuk, I really respected you, but you just insulted me. Like,
I am the guy who was on Twitter.
Now I would like to complain to YouTube about this. I want free YouTube premium for 1 year.
Which reminds me, guys, if you're watching this, guys, like, subscribe to all our channels. Now we're all putting up content. Don't be so mean.
Yeah. So
I like that he's so sad about it.
No, I think they don't know also.
Yeah, because Baba, tu content dal raha nahi hai. Tu content dal abhi. Jaise kal usse bahut baap mental health pe stream kiya. Kautuk table for one dal raha hai. Aadhar bhaiya ke 78 version dal raha hai. You have to.
मैं cooking for food cooking things डाल रहा है ना आजकल
हाँ so anyway on community I'll put everybody's social it's already there in the description in case you guys don't see it but I'll put it as a separate post on community follow everybody's social media not just YouTube channel Instagram Twitter Snapchat TikTok
and TikTok now
Reddit Twitch
Zomato
Grindr
Zomato
Twitch don't follow me on Grindr guys Grindr is a private profile
yeah But there is no duplicate on Grindr.
On Grindr, it is me. Only.
It is you.
Guys, it's a joke.
Before we wrap this episode, tum log meko bata, tum log ke top 3 favorite apps kaun se? Start with you, Agar.
Instagram, YouTube, and Twitter. These are the only 3 apps I have.
Or like, okay, I'll tell you. Let me rephrase. Instagram to sabka hi hoga. One offbeat app, other than the obviously big ones, that is your favorite.
Oh, okay.
I have one.
Okay, Okay, so tell. Okay, I've got a very offbeat one. I've got Instagram. I've got Twitter. Kya bolte hain?
Other we all do. I'm talking about one offbeat app that.
Okay, which I'm very ashamed of.
That doesn't have 2.8 billion users already.
Okay, I'm very ashamed of this one app that I keep wasting a lot of time on is Booking.com. The number of hotels I have checked out and possibly seen. हाँ चल देखते हैं अभी अभी Croatia में hotel का price कितना आएगा अगर मेरे को जाना है.
बस.
कौन सा तेरा?
मेरा offbeat apps है एक है Pocket, which is a app that helps you store what do you call it articles and stuff like that.
Achha.
So you can if
but you is it under social media? Do you have many people using it? You can comment.
Yeah, it's relatively like well known. Mm-hmm. And the second one is the podcast app. It's just called Podcast App, and it's got all the podcasts that you ever want ever in one place.
Really?
Right? Yeah, yeah.
हम लोग का है क्या उधर?
हम लोग का है.
हम लोग का नहीं है क्योंकि हम लोग क्या लोग? देख रहे actually. हाँ, बाबा तू बोल.
So for me, there's Reddit, which is without which I can't sort of.
Yeah, I mean, I was going to say that only.
Mm. So Reddit, there's Medium. Then there's also this Indian journal app called, it's not a journal app, sorry, an Indian paid for news subscription app called Ken. They do very well research stories.
So it's called Ken. Hai us pe.
Simple Ken. Us pe
oh my God.
Nein.
Apan bhi hai. Guys, please follow us on podcast app. If you want to listen to our podcast,
there are 3 listeners.
Apun
Dino.
And I also really like Masterclass.
Oh yeah. Damn.
The problem with it is that most people cannot afford it.
I have.
But that would come under social media, app, na bro. It's like
myself. Oh, you want a?
No, I just said social media. Something for social media that.
But mere boss friends are Masterclass.
There's so many just apps, bro.
Just website.
Oh, by the way,
Masterclass is a website.
Can
then
I tell
Reddit,
you something?
Dude. Then Reddit.
Can I tell you something? There are people in this country who use Amazon as a social media app. I'm not even kidding.
So that was it from this episode of the Intimate Sense. So we were discussing social media. Obviously, 1 hour, 20 minutes, 1 hour, 30 minutes, whatever, is very little time to discuss all of social media because there is so much more. But these were just some things we wanted to talk about. Quick word before we go. Do not forget to buy tickets for our next live podcast that's happening this Saturday. I'll put up links on all our socials. So please follow and please buy your tickets before they sell out. Secondly, one also thing that I would like to say is all the people who are watching this, and since the topic was social media, that try to be less of a dick to people on social media, if it's possible. Try and be like fun humor, banter is always welcome, but there's a lot of other people who don't have the wherewithal to be able to handle extreme or unwarranted criticism or hate or bullying. So please just try and put yourself in that person's shoe. Or think that it's somebody you're related to who's going through that. Automatically, you'll feel like being less of a dick. As for us, you can be as big a dick that you want to be to us. It's all good. We will take it. In fact, if you want to say it to somebody else, but that person can't take it, please direct all that hate towards us. We will take it. Yeah. And yeah, just try and be better people. Yeah. How much of you can. Don't fight about cats.
I already have enough hate. Why?
So that was it from this episode. Thank you so much for joining us. We will see you guys this Saturday, and those who are not coming this Saturday, we'll see you on Tuesday. For now, this is all of us signing off. Hold up. Varun Thakur is signing off.
Adar is going to get lunch.
Where can I get refund for this podcast?
Swipe right. Bye, guys.